The majority of the assistants that I work with personally have been with me for a fair amount of time. One of my current assistants has been with me, I think this is her sixth year. One of the other ones that works with me occasionally has been with me 17 years. When I do dentistry, I do everything very systematic. So I do every filling the same. I do every root canal the same. So once you learn my system, you can very easily know what's next. And if not, I mean, and be a couple steps ahead of me pretty much at all time. So it makes everything flow really well. It makes me feel more efficient. Because one of the last things patients want is to be in the chair for a long time. Why be there 2 hours if you could be there 1 hour? Provide really high quality care at, you know, less time and in a more efficient manner. And at the same time, be extremely sensitive to their needs and comfort. A lot of the assistants in the office feel to a certain degree that it's their office. They feel a sense of ownership, and hence they care about every little thing we do. They want every part of the patient experience to be as perfect as we can possibly make it and to meet each patient's needs. Because every patient's needs are a little different. Some are really different, but for the most part, they move within a standard deviation. So we need more people that develop that sense of ownership and care to that level. Because of the nature of the practice with emergencies and things, our schedule changes a lot. We will add things will change. And so you have to be flexible. You can't, in my office, you can't be someone who has a rigid schedule and it cannot change, period. That's not my office in any way, shape, or form.